Shane Gordon's got to get covered. Welcome, and it is Tuesday, which means first stream of the week. We're back at it, back into another stream, back to regular schedule. And, you know, it's honestly pretty exciting. I'm going to try a different game this time. I'm going to try a game that I've been hearing a little bit about in the indie circuit called Vampire Survivors. So this is going to be a bullet hell roguelike, which means I'm going to have all of the fun of the madness that comes with a genre combination. And, you know, it's going to be our usual bit. We're going to try to not die. We're going to try to have fun. And, you know what? See what more of what the indie market has to offer. I'm excited. I hope everybody else is excited. But yeah, this one's in... It has an option of with and without Steam overlay. Interesting. So yeah, this game, I'm kind of curious about. I mean, it's an indie game, and that's what I do. I play indie games. I play the games that other people may or may not have heard of, so it's going to be a good time, but let's just get over to where we need to be, and then look, we can throw that filter back on. What I'm hoping is that the game capture actually does work for this game, because that is a problem that I tend to have with some of these indie games. And since this is the first time we're using it, you know, growing pains. Worst case scenario, I'm going to have to do it as window. Which, always prepared for. I'm going to flip that off. Hit it with a full screen. There we go. So, let's just get, why didn't we do it that way? Come on, there we go. All right, so, gonna be buying power-ups. Always a good sign. Always a good sign when there are a lot of power-ups. At least they let you refund them. Let's see, we have Antonio, Imelda, Pascalina, and Gennaro. Permanent plus one projectile. Projectiles get 2% faster every 5 levels. 10% more experience every 5 levels. And 10% more damage every 10 levels. Look at you, looking like a Belmont. Like I have other choices. Options. They have streamer safe music. Look at that. That is... Honestly, I'm really happy that they have that. Too often, it's like we're running into this problem where games are being streamed and they're not prepared for streamers to be able to play the game without fear of repercussion, because... Alright. So, from my understanding, this game auto-attacks, so... Yes, we will be fighting enemies, but I have no control of when the attack pops out, so a lot of it is going to be perfect timing, which is, oh, there we go. Shields from damage when active, fires one more projectile. Oh, we'll do that. Oh, there it is. See, now we got it from both sides. Get wrecked. Get wrecked, scrubs. Yeah, this is a cheap little game. That's just, so far, you know, it seems easy, but my instinct tells me that this is gonna get really bad really fast. Alright. Orbits around character, generates damaging zones. Santa water? Instead of Saint water, it says Santa water. Nice. But how does it work? Does it, like, fire off regularly? It fires off regularly. Okay, I literally only have to control dodging. Which is kind of a relief. Kind of a weird system, because I'm so used to being in control of more of the game. But you know what? We can make this work. We can make anything work. Look at this. Look at this. Okay. First time I got hit is because of that. I'm assuming you're like a boss, because you're taking so many hits that I don't like it. Why aren't you dead? I just need that experience. Give me. Yes! Okay. Fires at the nearest enemy. We'll deal with that. There we go. Alright. Oh, give me the chest. Treasure. Hell yeah. New whip. Raises damage by 5. 5 is a good number. Let's see. I feel like this is gonna get insane the further I get. Like, at some point I'm gonna be just a walking bastion of death, which, I mean, I don't know how that's different. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! What was. Oh, hell no! What is up with that? Okay, I'm getting surrounded now. yeah, let's just up that, make that a little bigger. I was talking that good shit. I regret every moment of talking that good shit. Do I heal on leveling up? Is this one of those games? Please be like that. I'm gonna need some health now. Oh! Oh! Oh, dang it. I got arrogant. I got full of myself. That's fine. That's fine. Let's power up. Can't even afford that. Shoot. Everything is more expensive than I was ready for. Okay, let's try that again. Let's try that again. Totally got it now. Start a round. Not even serious. Wasn't even a big deal. Not even a big deal. We really weren't playing that round, you know? That was a talking round. That was a get accustomed to what's going on round. It's all good. Okay, let's try this. Because the double attack was useful. I don't like only having my attack go in one direction, so that's like a mandatory power-up. Why do not all of you drop experience? What's up with that? We got a shortage on experience points here? Base damage by 5, okay. Okay, I can see where this is gonna turn into like a fun gameplay loop, because I already can kind of feel like it's gonna be one of those things you die, you try again, die and try again. Which is like honestly how roguelikes work. It's that just one more time loop. You know, like when you're online in a multiplayer match where your buddies can't go out on a loss, and you just play forever. Except there's no winning in roguelike. Oh. Those things are like, okay, it's like a beat 'em up. Those things are filled with health. Okay. I mean, it's helpful games do this where they like borrow elements that we all know. Power of Christ compels you. There we go. Bigger slashes, more damage. Okay. We'll do that. Come on. Come on. There we go. All the experience. Alright. Open the treasure. Come on, come on, come on. Come on. Be good. Be something worth my time. Another book. Okay. Oh, speed up, area up. Nice. Alright, look at that, Orbit and Death. Come on, there we go. Some help. Oh, come on. Sorry. One more projectile? Hell yeah. There we go. Just circle of death. Oh, wait, ghosts. God dang, we got ghosts. Alright, come on. Come on. Come on. Be some good. Be some good. Be some good. Be some good. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Give me a bonus. Bam. Okay. We got more whips and more Bibles. That's a terrible sentence. That's a terrible sentence, and every part of that was awful. Oh, jeez. I need some healing items. Okay. Yeah, a little bit faster. I need speed. Okay, Mantis. I was trying to figure out why I was getting encroached by flowers. Like what, poison ivy's after me now? That's just unsportsmanlike. There we go. I'll take it. Come on. Come on. Come on. Give me a upgrade. I swear the power of Christ compels you is going to be like my go-to strategy here. One more projectile. Okay. I'm seeing considerably less enemies. They just take more hits now. Like a lot more hits. Oh, never mind. You know how I said I've been seeing less enemies? That was nonsense, and I need to keep my mouth shut. So that was a lie. Okay, okay. Yeah, yep, yep. I need that. I need my whip to do something. Oh, wait, no, 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 that was touching me. Ugh. Get away. Get away. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Need that, just I need something just to give me a little bit more, just a little bit more, just a little bit more health coming my way. What's funny is this game's in early access, so I wonder how it's gonna be as the as more kind of comes out, like what the route the developers are gonna take. Cause like, that's the thing, early access, I know a lot of people have reservations about early access, but I kinda like it. I like the idea that the game comes out, you get to watch it develop, and sometimes we get to play gems that don't finish, but with how many times we sit there and say, oh, this game, you know, never came out, that we only saw previews or test builds for, and like, wish they came out. I mean, it kind of takes away that fear. Plus, game development is difficult. People forget that. I mean, I don't know anything about it. Okay, we'll do that. Scared, bro. All right, we got. Whoa, whoa! This is crazy. Like, what's happening here? Whole heck of a lot of gold. So I just got a bunch of whip upgrades. And there's the experience. Projectile speed increases. I can deal with that. Ooh, I'm hitting hard. Nice, putting the hurt on him. Da, 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 da. Base speed increase? Hell yeah. Come on. Keep mobile. Don't let him crowd you anymore. all this experience is sitting out there, you know? And you're gonna want it. I'm gonna need a sub-weapon. There it is. More experience. That's tempting, because, like, more experience is more upgrades. More upgrades is more fun crap. More fun crap is just, like, you know, you gotta keep it going. Okay. Character's faster. Because I've been getting surrounded, I'll take that. Grab this. Okay, we'll do that. Okay, what do we got? Okay, this one's not as crazy as that one I got. That first one, when there's like five things busting out of it, I mean, it's like insanity. One more projectile. Okay, we can do this. I kind of like that this, everything's an auto attack, because you really do focus on all the dodging. And I mean, that makes for like some impressive little maneuvers. Ooh, what's that? I'll take the glove. Oh! What? That was unexpected. Like, I didn't expect to start breathing fire. I'm just like, ooh, shiny. No, it was spicy. Very spicy. You know what? I'm already having fun with this. I am glad I made the purchase of this game. And that's all I really care about is, am I satisfied with my purchase? Yes. Then everything's right in the world. Cause like, we've all bought games that satisfaction wasn't exactly there. Base damage up by 10. Come on, let's go. We gotta go, we gotta go, we gotta go. Come on, serpentine, serpentine. There's all this experience I can't pick up. Oh, you're a fancy bat. What are you, a Dracula? Because, you know, Dracula's an enemy type. It's not just a singular person. We've made it enemy type over the years. Let's do this. The no blinking thing is always rough with these style of games. Like, because there's so much going on, base speed increase, yeah. Let's make everything go a little bit faster. Because stuff like this, like, because you know how much is coming at you, you don't blink, and it's probably the reason why I need blue light glasses at this point in my life, other than the office job. It's just, you know, it's a lot. It's a lot on the eyes. Honestly, I really feel like this is a game I could sit and play for a just unnecessary amount of time. And it's nice to find. Oh boy, this is... I'm gonna get overwhelmed. Oh, and they brought out the little flowers to try to trap me. Look at this. They knew what they were doing. But I too know what I'm doing. Oh no, I can't go in that. I can't walk in that. You know how I just said I too know what I'm doing? That was a lie. That was apparently one of the biggest lies I just told. A lie instantly replaced with fear and regret. I can just push through the flowers. Did not know that. For some reason I thought like the flowers were like this absolute thing I couldn't get through. Oh wow, there's a lot of y'all. Level up. There it is. Come on. Sidesteps. Side steps. Dodge, dip, duck, dive, and dodge. Come on. Yes. Yes. There's werewolves now. What's this? Oh, that's helpful. Because I've been, like, sitting on experience, not doing anything. Alright. Y'all are in for it now. The tables, they have turned. I wonder what the longest run people have done at this point is in this game. Because I feel like there's going to be some insane times. Because, like, even hitting 15 minutes, if I get that far, it's going to feel crazy. I can feel it. Ooh. Oh, so now they're not bats, they're ghosts. Thread the needle. Oh, wait. Nope. I'm out. That was crazy. Alright, let's look at our power-ups. Increase item pickup range. Do that so that I get more money. And more max health. Oh, look at that. I have another sage. Okay. Well, let's try the library. Nice little change of scenery. Oh, is that a suicide bomber? Damage by enemies, just to knock back in. Ah, dang it. These guys look like mud monsters. Honestly, the music in this game is kind of like I expected. Like the kind of thing I needed this to have. Like it's a nice little retro feel to it. Okay, Fires. At a random enemy deals heavy damage. Okay. I can deal. Oh, you hear that? That's nice, just on the music itself. Okay, more experience. Don't get overwhelmed. Back out where we try carving any paths. There it is. Snag up some experience. One more projectile, so we got a back attack. Ah, Gorgon! Okay, y'all escalated this kind of quick. Like, you gotta give me a moment to get some trash talking in before all this is done. Ah! Is that a mummy? Oh, the mummy can take hits. Don't get in a corner, 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 don't get in a hole. Oh. Oh, okay, so it's like a streak of slowing them down. That's honestly kind of useful. But it fires out randomly, so it's kind of annoying. Alright. I really am digging the music right now, though, in this game. Yeah, I really don't need more of these Gorgon. Ugh! Level up, level up, level up, you fool! Okay. Okay. Please do something good. Oh. Ah. Dang it, my hand popped out. This is getting high stress. Okay. Effect lasts longer. Another chest. Come on. Be something good. Be something I can work with. More damage? More damage? Base damage up by 5. I feel like every game becomes infinitely worse when you have to worry about suicide bombers. I'm gonna die. Yep. Oh wow, I've defeated 5,000 enemies right now. Oh, power up. Can I afford anything, or is it the poverty life for me? The poverty life for me. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. We work with what's available, and sometimes it's nothing. Maybe the library isn't where I need to be just yet. Bars in a circling zone. We can try that. Oh. It's a little haphazard in how it fights, but you know what? We find a use for it. I just realized when I level up their stats, and I can look at my stats to kind of better acclimate myself to this game. The more you know. The more you know when you actually read what's on the level up screen instead of just the leveling up. Also, I like how it's not a dove that's bombarding everything, because that's just kind of hilarious for the sheer irony of it all. That holy fire just burn them up. Okay. Bonus XP is good at a low level. Get all the experience I didn't pick up before. It's like an investment. Okay, so I chose wrong because I thought I did enough damage to kill them in a single strike. I might have tanked this run on a stupid decision. Which is really upsetting when you tank a run because you made one stupid decision. Because you thought, you know what, I can handle this, but no, 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 no. You cannot handle it, sir. In fact, you can't handle a lot of things. So all you did was set yourself up to fail. Could you guys just not? Like, can I get some breathing room? Oh, the stupid flowers. Okay. Come on, fight some tight spaces. I would kill for a dash button right now. Like just a little hop, just a little hop ski to get me somewhere further. Cause the slow walk is brutalizing my skills. Be something of value. Rain something on me that I need. I'll take it. I'm not gonna make it far on this run. I don't know if there's a pocket of experience I can grab somewhere. Like, that item that let me collect everything that I had just kind of sitting out was clutch. Yep. Nope. Not my best run. But I'm gonna do another one. Let's see. Oh. Hey, I can unlock things. Okay, let's try this character. Okay, so that's what you do. Oh, that's gonna be hard to play. But it goes, oh, it goes through and it ricochets. Come on, that you could potentially be awesome, but this is so slow. Like, this is painfully slow. I hate that I grabbed that. all this health, all these healing items, no need for them. Where was this when I was trying not to tank my last run? Like, what kind of joke is this? Divine judgment on that one. All right. Let's just do this. Spin the wheel, spin the wheel. Some agua in here. Oh. Yeah, give me that. Okay, yeah, because I've been using the whip the whole time, so it's an easy adjustment. That, get some more experience for a thing. Oh, stuck on a tree. Where's all the health I wasn't grabbing? As soon as I start talking crap every time, just bam, instant regret, instant evil. Okay, that'll increase my luck. Here we go. Sweet relief. Feet don't fail me now. Like a little pocket of experience. Alright. There it is. Okay. Let's cool down all weapons. I can deal with that. Thank you. Come on. I gotta have more get up in my step. Alright, now's the point where I find out if this is gonna be a good run or not. Once the pressure's on. Getting a little swarmed. Ooh. Oh jeez, Rick. God, the leveling is so slow right now. I am doing crap for damage. I can still pull this out. Hey, Ari, thanks for the raid. Just playing a little bit of this game, Vampire Survivors. It is. Oh, there we go. Was waiting for a chance for that. So how's the night been? Has the Pokemon still been everything that you wanted it to be? 9 months in a row. See, that's a stream baby. A new tyrant. Yeah, that's, you know, with my luck, it's another girl that has to be taken care of. It's going really well. I'm glad everyone's enjoying the new Pokemon game. Let's see, base area up by 1,000, base damage up by 10. But yeah, this is this game's interesting. It's something I heard about through indie circuits. Yeah, second one's a girl. So far I've only had girls, which is fine. It doesn't really make a difference either way. Yeah, this looks really, it's fun. It's a fun little game. Like, the whole thing is, it's so it auto fires. Everything auto fires. You just keep upgrading and it's just survive wave after wave of all this stuff coming after you. It's simple. It's a simple loop, and I've apparently been at this for a while. This has already been an hour, but it's nice. Sometimes you need something like this, something just simple. It's not like graphically impressive. It's fun. It's fun little fun. Chill? I think chill is not the word, because once it got into later sections, I had so many enemies after me. I've been swarmed many a time. I will say that much. But I know it's like a sub $10 game, so everything kind of works out. And I like the little music. The music's nostalgic. Okay, but at least easy enough mechanics. You're not overthinking a ton. No, not overthinking a ton. Just maybe I'll grab a couple different upgrades. Try not to put myself in bad spots. Like these things. These flowers trap you in. So I have to destroy them or I will keep having things encroaching. Sweet. Healing item. But yeah, I'm at the point where I'm not doing a lot of damage, so this is taking forever, and that's not always the best scenario. But every enemy you kill drops experience, but you have to go back to get it, so I've kind of started a strategy of I will kill everything, run away, come back for all the experience, and just kind of do a loop of that. And hope that I can survive on the way back. There we go. Let's do that. Also, that praying mantis is giant. Okay, that's done. Oh, sweet, that's an item that actually everything that's down, it collects. Okay. Speed up. Okay. Ah, jeez. Come on. Forge a path. Oh, that is chaos. Yeah, it is absolute chaos right now. But it's fun chaos. It's not, like, super stressful. Hey, Citrix Ion. Glad to have you in. Okay. Damage nearby enemies, just knock back. Let's do this. Shoot. Come on! There we go. Come on, where can I forge a path? Where can I forge a path? Think. Sit down in your thinking chair and think. Health. Excellent. Oh, sorry to raid and run, guys. I forgot about time. Have a great stream. No, that's fine. I never want people to be up longer than they can manage, but have a good night. Hopefully you get some actual rest and it's not one of the restless nights of stresses. Oh, come on, let's go. Yes! Okay, 10% faster. There it is. There we go. Oh, there it is. I let myself get surrounded. Crap. You know what? It happens, but oh well. There we go. Alright, let's try this character. Honestly, that sounds like the sonic noise for Oh, what stage is it where every time you stepped in something, it. Oh, it's a Sky Sanctuary Zone. That's what that makes me think of. Yeah, it's kind of bad that everything can somehow bring me back to Sonic the Hedgehog, and that tells you how much that game influenced me. But that was like my jam. I love me some Sonic. Oh, that's a pain aura. That's cool. So, like, if I can just dodge the enemies, like so many bullet hells I've played, I can just be in their faces doing nice damage. See, that's how you gotta do it. You gotta use the skills that other games have taught you in every game you get into. Take more XP. Because in later levels, leveling up is so bad. Another Bible. Bam. Let him cuddle up with a good book to the face. I think I've gotten myself a nice little system going for damage. It's just freaking splendid. Nope, getting a little reckless. Come on. I'm trying not to put myself into a bad spot, but it's kind of hard when I'm surrounded like this. Tons of experience, though. There it is. What do we got? More holy water. Okay. I also like how there's clearly an inspiration from Castlevania in this game, and I'm gonna love anything Castlevania inspired. I have a bias. I have a bias for the types of games that I enjoy. It's up the pain aura. Go. Another one. Speed up, area up. Nice. Alright, I think this run's a little busted already. So something terrible's gonna come, because every time I feel that confidence, I get struck down, because the world says your hubris will be humbled. Googly moogly, how many more y'all are coming? Oh, the enemies have been getting bigger. You know, I thought the enemies were getting bigger, but I didn't know if that was just like in my head when I saw the giant mantis, but I guess they are actually increasing in size. Come on. Level 21. And 100 more gold. Okay, what's it gonna be for the rod? Base damage increase by 10. Okay. Oh, y'all really everywhere right now. Oh, there it is, suicide bomber. Always have to watch out for the suicide bomber. It's a classic tactic that just every game that uses one of those suicide bomb characters, I mean, they take me out so many times. I mean, how many of us have heard grunts click grenades and then just end a run? Let's see. Look at that character, another run. You know, I'm actually having a lot of fun, so I'm not sure if I'm actually going to switch to my second planned game for the night. Which is fine. I mean, as long as what I'm playing is fun, that's all that really matters. But I can see why this is, like, picking up traction for roguelikes. Come on. Oh, this so. Since I was talking about the soundtrack for this, it does bring me to a fun little topic. I know I was in someone's chat earlier today. I was in MeMat's chat for anyone that was in there. We started talking about video games and their soundtracks. And what's amazing is some of the vocal tracks that games have had. Like, there's some games where the vocal track is so good, it's like, how do we end up with something like this in a video game? Like, there was no reason for it to be as good as it is. Of course, we're talking about Sonic games when that discussion comes up. Because for some reason, Sonic, no matter the quality of the game, always has amazing music. There's always a great vocal track and just something that truly gets you hyped to play those games. So I always think about this of like, what other games had songs like that? I remember when the trailer dropped for Devil May Cry 5 when they started playing Devil Trigger, and that almost sold people entirely on the game. Or like when they released Virgil's song, Bury the Light, that was another one where once people heard the song with the vocals, they had to have it. And I just think it's kind of interesting because, like, I don't know. I think the power of music always is underestimated because music gets you motivated, it gets you into certain things. And as, like, games have developed, we've been able to do more and more with... Fire more projectiles? Yeah, I can take that. Been able to do more and more with their soundtracks. Like, even take the opening for Final Fantasy VIII, that song stuck with people because of how good it was. And, like, the power of having the vocals over it and everything else with that. I don't know. Just a fun thought. There's a realm of death that once it's entered, you guys are ruined. I'm the lord and master of this area until you guys come with stronger numbers. All I leave in my wake is death, destruction, and my absolute authority. Base damage? Hells yeah. Oop, got a little arrogant. Like, this is absurd. Like, let the rest of this run go as smooth as this is right now. While we're spinning the wheel. All right, cooldown reduced on that. As I thought. Yeah, that's also getting the projectile boost, so that was a smart call. I almost want to get the knives, since that will... Apparently the game's listening to me. Yeah, that'll help me forge a path. They're giving me all my tools. These little flowers aren't gonna last long. Like I said, not gonna last long at all. Okay. Okay, I can take an upgrade for that one. Base damage up and speed up. Ooh, what's that? Oh. You know, I gotta stop picking up items because I'm like, ooh, what do you do? Thank you. think that's how you end up wasting things, just out of curiosity. To remind people of why I have to step away. I'll be right back. Okay, short little break is over. Just have to go deal with some child rearing. Come on, fix your aspect ratio. But it's time to get some snacks. All because the box is green. Because I have a freaking chroma filter on, Ike and Ike's no longer has a box. You see that bullet hell skill right there? Because everything was right on me, and I just sidestepped it all. Goes. Okay, I gotta take advantage of this build. The fact that I have so many projectiles going out, I need to like maximize the damage that I'm doing in like small amounts of time. So if I can get the thing that reduces the cooldown on my attacks, that'll be like my next big move. There it is. Oop, there it is. Alright. Yep, increase the speed. Another one. 10% damage increase. Another one. Why won't you guys die? Thank you. My word. Okay, I escaped. Gonna grab that. Pretty sure I saw a healing item. There it is. Oh, another one. It's a dang buffet. Give me something good. Tell me something good. Okay, let's go. Now we're working with something. Oh my god, this is insane right now. Just waves and waves of death. I'd say there's just blood and gore everywhere, but most of y'all are skeletons and goats. I broke the game. I have broken the game. Everything's faster. My god. Just look at this. I don't know if I'm playing the game the right way, but it's working out. You know what? I need to shut my dang mouth. It's such a bad habit. I was talking that good shit. Now look at me. On the ropes. Am I even killing these guys anymore? Sure doesn't feel like it. Oh god, there's a circle. Level 34. Oh, there's more characters. I don't like this character already. Okay. Like, this playstyle is not my playstyle. Like, give me a decent spell, please. Please give me something to work with. Screw it, another knife. I regret that this character is more expensive than the character I just did such a good run with. Like, you would think if a character costs more, the character is better. But, like, your gimmick is awful. Bigger area of effect. I'm gonna have to get the garlic bomb. Only thing I can salvage this room. get the experience. Risk versus reward, my guy. Like, this was not the character for this. Like, there's got to be a strategy that can work here. What's that? Oh, pity gold. Come on. Give me, like, a decent spell. I need to be able to kill enemies. Thank you. There we go. But of course, a knife upgrade. Really? Whatever. Too close to that explosion. I'm really not even upset about this character dying, because I did not enjoy them. I think their spell is awful. Only reason I even used the swords on the other characters because I had no options. Okay, that I can work with. Now we got something. These boomerangs are where it's at. Thank you. done. Yeah, like, that's it. That run was terrible. It was dull. It was unsatisfying. Come on, risky strategy, but pay off. Come on, all the experience, all the boost. Let's go. Oh heavens, there's all these enemies around me. What am I gonna do? Bam. Come on. There it is. Level up. Nope. Got to start playing smart now. Once enemies don't die instantly, then I'm like, okay, well, we gotta change the strategy some. Just enough. Now we just have to try to get the holy water. And that will be what I need to complete this build. Level up, level up, level up! No, no. Look, I got a whole idea. I gotta just follow it through. Also, how have I killed this many enemies already? Holy crap. That's a lot of bodies. There it is. Love it when a plan comes together. I can't be the only one who's here in the Sky Sanctuary, like, teleportation pads. So we heard you liked axes, so we're giving you a second axe. Okay, I'm gonna get surrounded. I'm down. There's nothing I could have done. I needed more damage. Gonna try it again. Come on. I need to level up quick. Because this is not it. This is not where I need to be. Just working through the waves. Work through the waves. Alright, reduce cooldown so things come out quicker. Extra luck. Everybody needs a little bit of extra luck. Give me something to work with, game. Now we're cooking. Oh crap. Come on. So how's this been so far? It's been interesting. You know, it's a fun little game. It's simple. I can see why it's like gaining some traction. See a lot of people streaming, but wasn't sure it was my jam. I can get that. It feels also like something that I would have played on like a Newgrounds site or Armor Games, but I don't know. That's probably why I'm enjoying myself. It's killing my time, and it's making me feel like, you know, I used to feel when I would play that kind of stuff. That's fair. I mean, that's the way I look at it. If you enjoy this kind of stuff when you used to play Newgrounds games, yeah, you're still gonna like it. And it's simple fun. It's not something you're, like, racking your brain on. Which honestly is kind of nice. Sometimes there's, like, too much going on with stuff. I will say there is a character I found that I absolutely despise playing because they rely on a spell that I think is useless. But yeah, I guess this is like the hot new thing. I mean, there's like things they could probably do to make this game kind of take off more, even if they did like Twitch integration. Something like letting people use channel points to spawn more enemies, or certain enemies, could probably make it more interesting. Everyone likes a good streamer versus chat scenario. I think that kind of integration would probably be something that is in the works, probably, since they're seeing how popular it could get for streaming. But I mean, like, the fact that that all I have to worry about is dodging also means it's easier to monitor chat while I play this. Also, Cypress, I want to see if you agree with me. Does that remind you of the teleportation sound from Sky Sanctuary every time those things show up? Because every time one of those is on my screen, that's all I can think about is those little teleporters. Sky Sanctuary. Okay, so Sonic and Knuckles stage, the one they used it in Sonic Mania, every time you hit the red orb, it would teleport you. So, like, you would land on it, and it would make that sound right before teleporting to the next section. Oh, gotcha. Yeah, so every time one of the explodey enemies comes, that's all that sound makes me think of. Like, it's probably not an exact rip of the sound, but it, like, invokes that memory. on, come on. Give me a level. Okay. Alright, now they're trying to swarm me. Which is their mistake. Get wrecked, scrubs. Those are the big green ones? No, they're the red ones who have this aura around them, so they flicker. And then, like, each time they flicker, it's just getting closer to when they explode. They have a little, like, explosive aura around them. There, those guys. I kind of hear a teleporty sound. See, I just didn't know if I was crazy. Exactly the same, but definitely has some similar elements. Yeah, it definitely, like, unlocks that memory. I am gonna get that treasure chest. There's nothing you guys can do to stop me. Like I said, I'm getting the treasure chest. So this game has a bullet hell tag, which I did not think was valid until I'm getting to, like, this point, where there's so many enemies around me that I'm, like, barely dodging everything. Yeah, the game auto-fires, so all you do is dodge. I'm only playing this with the D-pad. I'm not doing anything other than dodging. Which, I mean, it's both a positive and a negative. Like, yeah, it feels like I'm kind of not playing a game, but the fact that it lets you just focus on the dodging is nice. Everything auto-fires, and you can change the rate that it fires at by just getting different upgrades. But to get upgrades, you have to kill enemies and get to the upgrade screen. But you don't get experience unless you pick up the blue orbs. So it's a very passive game to play. for better or worse. Oh, I'm about to level up several times over. Like, those are nice, the things where they, like, grab all of my little experience drops. It's part of why I don't stress how many of these I haven't picked up. Oh, geez, look at all this. Look at all these chickens. Oh, now the cross has evolved. I heal more per second, and my luck goes up. Okay, this is absolutely absurd right now. Ah, Gorgon! Like, I get it. I've killed so many of your children, you want revenge. Doesn't mean you're gonna get it. And she's still fighting. Like, how much health did she have? My word. So I suppose my current challenge is seeing if I can make it to 20 minutes. Okay, so it's powering up the books and, let's see, fires with no delay. Oh, what is that? It's a joke. Like, why would you give me that upgrade? Like, it's just firing out beams of doom. Let's see. We'll just the cooldown of everything, so abilities just fire off more and more. I suppose this is the real game now, seeing how long I can survive with all these insane abilities. Like, congrats, you made it this far. Now let's just make the game just struggle against you. Let's just put all of the deck in your favor. Like, yes, I'll take my power fantasy right now. The fact that they had that many enemies and I could still carve a path out, absurd. But I do feel like as soon as I get hit, it's over. Which is kind of exciting. Like, knowing like that one mistake and that's it. See, if I make it, my current thing is, can I make it 20 minutes? I have a minute left in that goal. And that's more healing. Making my way downtown, walking fast, faces pass, and I'm homebound. Do 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 do. Ten seconds, and I make my goal. Oh, time stop. Made it to 20 minutes. Oh, you guys are speedy. Speedy little murder skulls. What's this? Is this a witch demon? Another month. Hey, me, Matt. I not have an alert for the sub going? I could have sworn I did. I did. There it is. I'm like, hold on, where is my sub music? Welcome in, Mimed. Let's go. How's stream? Stream's going alright. I was kind of playing with this game, seeing what it's about since I've been hearing about it, and I have broken the game. Let's go. Blight's in here too. Yeah, so this game, you auto-fire, so all I'm doing is dodging, and I am a bullet hell king right now. Like, this is my stuff. This is literally what I've done since I was a kid, is dodge everything coming my way like this. You broke it? Yeah, this build is broken. Nothing can get close to me. I am killing just droves of enemies. I've survived for 21 and a half minutes. I don't think I was supposed to survive for this long. Not like this. Oh, look at that, an upgrade. I'll be getting that in a second. Game devs in shambles. Yeah, this is the game's in early access, so this is probably gonna... This is gonna get patched out, playing like this. Like, they're gonna have to come up with something to not allow for people to play how I'm playing this right now. Oh, I'm also healing at the same time, but I haven't gotten hit in so long that the fact that I heal is kind of, you know, a moot point. Literally, legions are being sent to their death. And it's funny, because a lot of the weapons are inspired by Castlevania. This is wild. Yeah. But, like, I do like that the weapons in this game are just sub-weapons from Castlevania. Oh. 3 months in a row? It's already been 3 months in a row, Blight? Man, time is moving. Looks very Castlevania-ish. Yeah, the weapons are like the cross from Castlevania, where it goes out and then comes back. There's the stopwatch shows up. The daggers is like a base spell. You can see that I'm using the spinning Bible. The holy water that's just dropping and leaving like area of effect. It took 3 months for that alert to go off. Yeah, I don't know. The alerts are... Oh, another level up. I don't know what's with the alerts being slow. Then again, like, you weren't getting the host to go off earlier today, so who knows? Who knows what's going on the back end? I mean, don't we always joke that, you know, every stream something's gonna go wrong? Like, something's not gonna be right? Okay, let's see what this upgrade is. Thanks, Streamos. Oh yeah, it's a guarantee. Yeah, something always goes wrong. Any stream without issues is a stream where you're just paranoid. Okay. Jeez, all you ghosties gotta get away. Oh, one of them touched me! Did you see that? In a split second, someone touched me and I'm already healing it away because you're trash. I've been touched by the filth. I need to purify. And stopwatch. Like, this is what I mean. Like, this isn't even fair. Oh, look at they're sending in legions. Look at all these guys they're sending after me. Got them jukes. Definitely got all the juke going. Oh, are they gonna get me? Hold up. Yup, I'm going down. Yeah, because they went outside of the area. They're coming from outside of the screen area is the only reason they got me right there. Oh, that is not right. I almost made it 25 minutes. Yeah, survive 20 minutes with any character is a freaking Vault of the Magic Wand, Vault of the Cross. Like, I... My one spell did 815,000 damage. Like, oh, that was insane. Let's see, 15 minutes? I can try and do another quick run in the 15 minutes. And this, they even have their own, like, Deftify, but it's 16,000. I'm not able to afford that. Let us see. Let's go with another character. Okay. Permanent increases in health. Oh, this character literally starts with the holy water, and that's their thing. Oh, look at the shuffle in the arms. Little dance. It's like a spotlight, I'll just dance in it. Hit him again! Let's see if I can get busted with this character too. Cause like now I've played enough of the game to figure out how to break it. It's just getting to the point. I think once you get past 10 minutes is when you know if you have a good build or not. And you just need that nice synergy between everything. There we go. Why is it so big? Oh, dang it, phrasing. More holy water. I guess they said hydrate or dehydrate, and everybody's about to dehydrate. Oh, the area's reducing. Okay. So every time I level, the area of effect is smaller. That's unfortunate. Like, why couldn't you let me just have giant spells? It's probably best is to wait to, get the experience points just so that you have the bigger spells for longer. It's probably the strategy. It's to just, like, max out the time where your spell's doing, like, stupid amounts of, like, space. Oh, walked into a bat. Didn't even see it. Yeah, I have a feeling that's the strategy for this one. Come on. Alright, gonna level up. Get this. Get this. Alright, another upgrade to that. I can deal with that. Come on. One more. Okay. I hate to just, it's so random where they drop, so I can't, like, plan a strategy. I just kind of have to hope that they land where I need them. Like that. Slave to the RNG. You know, I will say though, with this game, time is kind of flying. Let's see. Duration of effect increase, so yeah, that means the holy water things will sit for longer. Just gotta max out what I do with them. I don't want to get attacked by a giant mantis. They rip their lovers' heads off. They're not nice. Like, if you murder the ones you love, then I don't want to be on your bad side. It's like the startup is so slow. Like, I just want to get to the point where I'm like a freaking force of nature. Like, I suppose if I have more of the, like, upgrades you have to pay for, it goes faster, but man, this is rough just trying to get to that point where I can feel all powerful. The gangs of bats are just rude. Okay, yep. This slow start's about to make for a bad time. Bad times at Richmond High! Bad times at Richmond High! Ah! Dang it! I couldn't get that one up and going. Like, there's so many other pieces to try to get that in order. It's just a little unfortunate. Let's see. I can play another one while I figure out where I want to send people. Let's Let's try this again. 530. What can I afford with 530 coins? Nothing. Let's try that character again. Maybe the library is just where they have to be. Wait, I'm not supposed to grab stuff just yet. I'm supposed to let that, like, do his job. While it's still giant. Okay, yeah, now I'm playing this the way I guess I should have been doing it. Erases everything in sight, so... Wait, what? Hold on, is that like a normal spell? Like, how often does that click? I have questions, game. Okay, trying to get those to stay out longer, so I'm upgrading that. So randomly everything just dies. I can get behind that. Come on. Just some quick levels so I can actually be useful instead of just like scurrying around like a rat. So, unfortunate part about that skill, it takes away the experience or any items that they would have dropped, because that one was going to drop a chest. Doesn't drop the chest because of the pentagram. So, like, yes, it can get you out of a tight spot, but that's kind of a big drawback. Let's see. Damn it! Like, I'm trying to kill it before the thing freaking does the pentagram. But I can't damage fast enough. So, like, yeah, I could kill it if I had enough time, but, like, oh, that's a complete issue. Because I'm losing out on loot. Like, of all things, loot is not what you want to lose out on. Like, that's the real FOMO. That's when you're really worried about missing out. Is missing out on loot. Precious, precious loot. Again, yes, it gets you out of a spot if it's too tight. I regret that spell. Run away! Ooh. There it is. Come on, give me some reprieve. looks like I may have to actually call stream. But I did do a quick browse, and I think I know where I want to send everyone over to. It's a page that I have rated before. It's iPandaKai. They are also doing the same promotion that I'm doing right now for Twitch to their Celebrate Black Brilliance. So I think I'm going to send everyone off to that page. I'm getting some in this dad duty going on. So thanks for everyone who stopped in tonight. Sorry we have to end it a little bit abruptly. Got the call to action. So, I mean, this was fun. This was an interesting game. I think since we didn't get to Blade Assault tonight, I'll probably stream Blade Assault come Thursday. But for now, that's where I'm going to call it. So that's going to be Brewer out. Everybody have a good night.